knows about environment. Where we live on? First of all, we live on the planet Earth, the third planet Earth. How many planets in our solar system? 8 planets. Our survival on the Earth is possible due to the suitable environment available to us. Environment is the total sum of all that is around us, like air, water, soil, plants, animals, etc. Environment, what is meant by environment? Environment is the total sum of all that is around us, like air, water, soil, plants, animals, etc. Not only water, not only air, soil, mix everything of all that is around us, like air, water, soil, plants, animals. Okay? So everybody underline. Environment is the total sum of all that is around us, like air, water, soil, plants, animals, etc. Okay? This one, environment. But due to human activities, environment is getting degraded. But due to human activities, environment is getting degraded. So let us learn how this one degraded. Due to increase in human population and their needs, more factories, shops, houses, etc. are being built. For this, forests are being cleared off. Trees help to keep the air clean. Thus, less trees means less clean air. Means due to increased human population. Nowadays, so many flats in our areas. That's why human population and their needs. More factories, shopping malls, houses, buildings, multi-storied buildings. That's why cut the trees, forest, everything be cleared off. So that's why trees cut. So trees help to keep the air clean. But nowadays trees also cut for human needs. Thus, less trees means less clean air. Less trees means less clean air. Okay? Then, due to increase in human population, more vehicles are used now. Due to increase in human population, more vehicles are used now. More vehicles cause more population, more pollution, Petrol, diesels, so many fuel are. That's why more vehicles, are used now. Everybody have two-wheeler, four-wheeler. That's why more vehicles cause more pollution due to increase in human population. More vehicles are used now. More vehicles cause more pollution. Now petrol, diesel, every fuel is that's why pollution also more. So, due to increase in human population, more vehicles are used. Now, more vehicles cause more pollution. So, environment is the total sum of all that is around us, like air, water, soil, plants, animals, etc. But due to human activities, environment is getting degraded. Activities. Due to increase in human population and their needs, more factories, shops, multi-storied buildings, flats also are being built. For this, forest also cut, trees also that. We have, I have, I have, you have. Okay. So, more vehicles, more pollution. That's why environment also polluted. So, nowadays, more population, more cause, more pollution. So, today, student, up to here. Next day, again, I will continue. Thank you.